hey, guess what? My nails. I've already told you a whole bunch about it. So I'm going to take advantage of my faux pas by introducing you to another under-recognized aspect of our band. We are fortunate, especially this quarter, this concert, to have what I think is one of the most outstanding baritone euphonium sections around. So I'm going to embarrass them because I like to do that. Because you heard that last margin, you heard the melody shop, and all the wonderful solo stuff going back there. So, baritones, would you please stand? All of you. Not only the great soloists, but the section. It's really a fantastic sound. And if you've been around bands, you know how much we value that baritone euphonium sound. You can't do marches without a section like that. So now we shall do Les Mis.